Hey everyone, we just got in and we haven't even settled in yet. We thought we'd take a quick video for you of our condo. I'll put a link below of where we stay at Kapalua Villas. You get a different condo every year and all the views are spectacular. We always get the ocean front. So you're gonna walk into the kitchen. There's all our luggage. We don't travel light. So we just came hit Safeway and you're gonna see we have a lot of groceries.
Pineapple trick.
Yeah, when you turn the pineapple upside down, it makes it juicier. So anybody who's competing with me on Fitbit, I'm gonna get my stairs in, that's for sure. So here's our bedroom. And this is where you will find me every evening after the beach, sitting and having my wine, reading and enjoying the view, which is spectacular. And then Mark's going to take you into the bathroom. There's a little bathroom downstairs, but this is our bathroom here. This one has a tub, which we prefer just a shower, but beggars can't be choosers. And that's the condo. Hey everyone, it's our first night here. We've done a little bit of unpacking, but we are on our way for our annual walk that we take on the beach. It's really windy out there, so I will not be able to talk to you, but we'll take you along through some of it because it is gorgeous. So this is one of our favorite parts of the walk. It's still windy everywhere. This might be why it's so reasonably priced to stay up here, but we absolutely love it. Such a gorgeous, peaceful area. We don't even leave the property. This is Kapalua Beach, and this is where we sit every day. I'm surprised you didn't see our butt prints in the sand from last year. That's Merriman's, the restaurant we go to at once when we're here. And this is the views that we look at. This is why we come for our walk the first night. When we get here, it's so peaceful. I love the sunset. Is that Molokini, huh?
Maybe Molokai. Molokini is a crater.
Oh, Molokai. Thank you. Kapalua Village Center here is where we go for dinner, believe it or not, 5 different nights. And this restaurant is called Taverna. It is fabulous. Come to the Ritz-Carlton on Friday night to enjoy the music and dinner in the lounge.